I'm gonna show you how I electrochemically etch my maker's mark into my blade.
Add layout lines.
Tape stencil to blade. I've got my wire set up with a bridge rectifier. Add electrolyte to the electrode.
Clamp, clamp, etch. Neutralize maker's mark. Add brass black. Hand sand Ricasso.
Here's the finished maker's mark etched in nice and deep.